Station Church of Unitology. We're glad you've come to visit our sanctuary and place of light and hope. Our tour guides are looking forward to showing you the best of our beliefs and what a meaningful and enlightening impact we can have in your daily life. There is, of course, no obligation of any kind with this tour. Kindly remember to stay with your tour guide at all times. Someone will be with you shortly.
Reported two pressure equalization cycles during services last Sunday. The first was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure snap that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed.
Welcome to the Unity Hall. This magnificent library holds copies of the Church's most sacred texts and is a regular meeting place for the Unitology scholars as they debate the glorious mysteries of the Black Marker. Note the intricate details of the stained glass roof, forged from the hand-filtered sand of Titan itself.
Thank you.
Welcome to Indoctrination. A church seminar is currently in progress. Please wait for the next available church associate. Indoctrination is a pleasant, joyous event where you will take the first steps into glorious oneness, that is, Unitology.
Have you ever felt like you were meant to be part of something bigger? Then maybe Unitology is for you. Founded 200 years ago by our savior, Michael Altman, Unitologists believe that one day, all mankind will be united through the power of a sacred artifact known as the Marker. We call this process convergence. Imagine it. All mankind brought together with one purpose, with one mind, with one soul. No war, no fear, no hate. If that sounds like an ideal world to you, then look no further. Convergence is coming, and Unitology is helping it happen. Have you ever felt like you were meant to be part of something bigger? Then maybe Unitology is for you. Founded 200 years ago by our savior, Michael Altman. Unitologists believe that one day, all mankind will be united through the power of a sacred artifact known as the Marker. We call this process. Imagine it.
For the observation center door in the junction panel. Vandalism in the church is not permitted.
Thank you. Church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from there?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay, once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earthcup can't jam it in here. Not in here!
Dana! Dana! Important that I want!
Thank you.
Welcome to the Basilica. The hauntingly beautiful hall serves as the starting point for many of our formal ceremonies. Its architecture is rich in symbolism, and the stained glass ceilings are forged from no less than the sands of Jupiter's long-lost moon Io, making them nearly priceless. Enjoy the light and the love this room offers, as many have done before you.
Pay respect to the bodies of the dead, those who have been fortunate. Exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Data? Fuck!
Jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship positioned near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your leader and hurry.